Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session. What do you have for the second session? Very good. The second session you have Grammar Planner 3, right? And last week you already finished Unit 7, right? What is the title of Unit 7? They were new, right? How about what grammar did we focus on Unit 7? Simple part with the verb be, right? And we already finished Unit 7. So today we are going to continue to Unit 8, right? But before we continue to Unit 8, I would like to review the grammar you learned in Unit 7 first. Okay, now review with me. Okay, in Unit 7, we focus on simple past, the verb be, right? And there are three different forms, affirmative, negative, and yes, no question. Now look at the example of affirmative example. It was new, mean I, she, he, it, you, it, was, right? It was new. There weren't trees. There were, we have there was and there were, right? This one, it must be there were, okay? Because it is affirmative, right? There were trees. Okay, we have there was and there were, right? So there was, we use with singular noun. And there were, we use with plural noun. Plural noun, you can add S like this, okay? There were trees. Okay, now let's continue to negative. They weren't hungry. Okay, they weren't hungry. They use with weren't. There wasn't a fish. You see, a fish is a singular noun, so you use with wasn't. Okay, now let's continue to yes, no question. So yes, no question, you just move words or word to the front, right? Were there sharks? Were there sharks? Yes, there were. If you answer no, no, there weren't. Right? Okay, so now we finish our review part. Let's continue our lesson today. Okay, now you can take out your student book and open the book all together on page 37. Are you at the same page? Very good. Okay, now look at page 37. Unit 8, right? They play music. And this grammar, this lesson we focus on, you can look at here, simple past regular verbs. Okay, what does regular verbs mean? Okay, maybe you know some before, right? But today, you are continue to review the old lesson and practice this lesson again. Okay, so now look at all the lesson with me. A, look and learn. Okay, in this lesson, we focus on simple past regular verbs. Yeah, as I remember, you already learned in unit hangout, right? In hangout book, maybe unit 3, right? Unit 2 or unit 3, you learn about regular verbs, right? How to add D, how to add ED, and how to add IED, right? Did you remember that? Okay, maybe most of you remember and most of you forget, right? But don't be worried, you will review or you will learn this lesson again in the Grammar Planet book. Okay, here we focus on two forms, affirmative and negative. Affirmative, you can look at the affirmative altogether. Affirmative, we use all the subject, okay? All the subject, I, you, we, they, he, she, it, okay? All the subject, you plus with a regular verb. Okay, here regular verb means the verb that we add D, E, D or IED, right? Mean all the subject you can use with regular verb. Example here, she play music. Or you can say, I play music. Or you can say, they play music. Okay, get it? Very good. Okay, now let's continue to negative. For negative, we have the same form, right? all subject used with didn't, and this one you cannot add D or ED anymore. You just put the simple verb we call base form of verb. Okay, plus didn't, plus base form of verb, blah, 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 right? They didn't play music. He didn't play music. We didn't play music. Okay, so you have to use like this, okay? Didn't plus base form of verb. You cannot add D-E-D. So when can you add D-E-D or I-D? Only in affirmative form, right? Only in affirmative form that you can add D-E-D or I-E-D. And when do you add D? When do you add E-D? And when do you add I-D? Do you still remember? Okay, maybe most of you can remember well, but a few of you, yeah, forget, right? Okay, so now look at how to add all of this, okay? The first one, how to add ED. We add ED to most verbs, okay? We add ED to most verbs. You can look at the example, the word play. So you add ED, played, okay? Play, played. Walk, walked. Walk, walked. Okay? So this we call most verbs. So you add ED. So when do you add D? You add D when the word ending with letter E. Okay? So when the verb ending with letter E, you add only D. Example, the word dance. You see? Dance and in letter and in letter E, right? So you add only D. How about this word live? So the word live and in letter E, right? So you add only D, live. Okay, get it? Again, ED we add to most verb, D we add to the verb ending with letter E. How about IED? IED we add to the verb ending in consonant plus Y. Okay, when you see consonant plus Y and then you chain Y. Yeah, you chain Y. Consonant plus Y and then you chain Y. You add IE. You add IED. Example here. Study. You see? D is a consonant. Consonant plus Y, right? Yeah. Consonant plus Y. So you chain Y to IED. Studied. Okay, started. Carry, you see? Carry, letter R is a consonant, right? And this is Y. Yeah, so you have to change Y to IED. Carried. Carried. Alright. I hope you can get this information because you like what you review, right? Because you learned one time already in Hangout book. Okay? Now I think you already understand all of this lesson, and to make sure you can understand this lesson well, let's practice exercises all together. Okay, so now you can look at part B, look and choose. Here we have three sentences. It's about last Sunday, right? Here, last Sunday. Okay, there are three sentences. One, a big cat looked at marks. Okay, look with IED or look with ED. So you have to choose the correct answer. Two, they walked or walked up the pyramid. Okay, so walk with IED or walk with ED. Three, Holly carried or carried a backpack. Carried with IED or carried with ED. Okay, so I have 30 seconds for you to complete this exercise and then I correct for you. You can do it now. Finish. Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. A big cat look ed, right?
Very good. Look ed. We don't use look with ied. Why?
Because look is most verb. Most verb we add ed, and we add ied when the verb ending in consonant plus y, but this one no y, right? So how do you add ied? No way. Okay. Number two, they walk ied or walk ed?
Ed, very good. Walk with ed.
It is the same like the word look, right? Okay, the same like the word look, because walk is most verb. Okay. Now let's continue to number three. Holy carried or carried with ied or carried with ed? Carried, ied, right?
Very good.
Why you carry it with ied? Why? Because it is ending in consonant plus y, so you have to change y to ied. Very good. Okay, so now we finish part B. Let's continue to one more page. I would like you to practice one more exercise, and then we finish our session. Okay, now turn to page 38, letter C. Okay, look, circle, and march. Okay, number one is given as an example. Andy play soccer. Okay, play with ed, not ied. Why we don't use ied? Because you look at here. Yeah, A is a vowel, right? And this is y. So we don't have this rule. So it means this one is most verb. You add only ed. What is our rule? Our rule is consonant plus y, not vowel plus y. Okay. You have to remember this. Okay. And march to picture B, right? March to picture B. Okay. How about number two, number three, and number four? I have 30 seconds for you to complete this, and after that, I will correct for you. Do it now. Finish. Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Number two, Mark did not or don't like the big cat. Did not or don't. Did not or do not. It must be did not, right? Why do you use did not? Because in our lesson, it's about simple past, right? And we use didn't here it mean didn't here it mean did not. Okay, didn't here it mean did not. Okay, and match to number two, match to letter you can see, yeah, letter D, right? You see big cat and marks. Okay, so number two match to letter D. Okay, now let's continue to number three. Rosie try ed and one more try ied to sleep on the statue. Okay, statue. Yeah, statue mean this. Here you can look at the picture, like the statue of a person, of a famous person. Yeah, statue. Okay, Rosie try with ed or ied? ied. Why you use ied? Look at the word try. And in consonant plus y, right? Letter A is consonant, right? And letter Y is A consonant plus Y. So you have to change Y to IED, right? Okay. So here you try with IED. Match to letter C. Very good. Match to letter C. Okay, the last one, number four. Holy didn't claim no ed and one more claim with ed, the pyramid. Okay, So what is the correct answer? Claim no ED or claim with ED?
Claim no ED, right? Okay. Why do you claim no ED?
Look at our lesson. Okay, you see, in negative form, we use subject plus didn't plus base form of verb, right? We cannot add DED or IED here, right? Okay, very good. Okay, so this one, you must use base form of verb because we have the word didn't in front of the word climb, right? Holy didn't climb. Okay, so in this lesson, I hope you can understand how to add DED and IED very well. And you can use them in affirmative and negative very well. Okay, this is the end of our second session, and see you the next video. Goodbye, class.